What up, YouTube? Power Tower here, and welcome to Mission 2 of the Nightmare Campaign. And as you guys might know, I do not talk during the cinematic, so let's get right into this.
Commander John Taylor, the first dead killer, the definition of determination. I was a rookie then, fresh blood. There weren't many of us. There were more rumors about our division than actual recruits. They said we were engineered to be immune to 6115, that we couldn't get infected.
This was your first mission?
Yes. 5 years after the outbreak, most cities had at least one containment zone. But Zurich managed to stay outbreak-free. Now someone wanted to change that. Wait, this feels wrong. This can't be right. This can't be real. How are you doing this?
I am not doing anything. This is your mind. I'm the passenger, you're the pilot. But tell me, do you remember the train exploding?
No! Stop! Make it stop! Dr. Salim, what's happening? What's going on?
You must be calm. This is your memory. And you dictate the truth. But your mind can play tricks on you. It can deceive you. And it can lie. This never happened. But it nearly did. You and Taylor stopped it.
How can I see something that never happened? What the hell am I seeing? And why does it feel so damn real?
The human mind is fragile. Easily swayed by an incorrect recounting of events. This was one outcome your mind feared. Start from the beginning and take me through the mission. Once we organize everything correctly, we'll be able to find the truth. Tell me about the raid.
Alright, so if you guys don't know, I did not talk during the cinematics just because it's kind of stupid. Because, like, if you don't want to see the cinematics or whatever, just skip past it. What about the people that want to see it? I'm not going to go and skip it or interrupt them when they're trying to watch it. So, if you wanted to, just skip past, like, a minute or 30 seconds or whatever to skip over this crap. But I don't really care about the storyline. A lot of you guys do, so I don't know. Just giving you guys whatever you want.
They believed the undead were the next step in human evolution. To become undead was to live. The dead should inherit the earth. Crazy, right?
Was it only Taylor? Was there anyone else?
Sebastian Diaz.
The man we saw at Coalescence. Who would disable the undead defenses.
Back then, he was Taylor's second in command. He would take point on the raid. Hostile encounters were expected with the undead. But that didn't seem to bother him. They were so relaxed. The dead threatened Zurich. They were fearless. Didn't take away our own fears. If I was gonna learn my shit, it would be on the job. This mission was my training.
Enough of this crap.
For him, it was just another day in the life.
Time to wreck the zombies. Zombies in the face. Uh-oh. Their graphics are lagging. Seriously, they're not. Yeah, their graphics were lagging. It's really weird. Hate when that happens. I mean, ow. Obviously, it doesn't bother me too much, but does up to an extent. Scrubs, get wrecked. Hashtag lol. Let's go.
I keep saying. I saw him in Coalescence too.
It is your mind trying to help you through your memories.
Nine.
Weapons, abilities, powers. Use them at dawn, but they may offer
Boom.
You a temporary advantage.
Bang, bang, bang. Bang. Ow. Stop it. You're so mean. What? I had my cybernetics. Screw you. Oh my gosh. I'm trapped. Oh god. That's what I get for rushing into things, though. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ooh, that was weird. I don't know what just happened. I have insta-kill, yay. Even though it's already a one-shot. Where's mystery box? Or magic box, that's what they call it in this campaign. It's so simple. Dude, stop being a scrub. This is getting boring. Stop it. You Shangri-La noob zombie. But yeah, where's the mystery box? Let's go. Give me it. Ow, ow! Douche nozzle. Yay. Now I'm like a ninja.
I own the darkness. I'm Batman.
The entrance was
oh
locked.
My gosh.
We had to destroy a generator to get it open. That was around the corner. With more dead standing in our way.
Well, give me the waypoint, please.
Made it clear. He told me to run point on the ground. He was curious to see me think on my feet.
In a way, he was acting as your trainer.
Diaz wanted me to earn the name Dead Killer. And there's really only one way you can do that. I had support that day, but when you're out there in the real world...
That's a stupid line.
No backup.
They wanted me to earn the word, the name, Dead Killer. Dun dun dun. It's so interesting. Ow! KRM, ICR, there we go. Ooh, it's suppressed too. Nice. Cool. There we go. I love the BRM. It's like multiplayer, campaign, zombies. I love the BRM. Like, all around, it's a perfect weapon. Like, that's all I used during the, ow! Ow! I'm dead. See? But yeah, that's literally all I used during the campaign. I used nothing else but the BRM. God bless it. It's gone. Well then. Great. My BRM's gone. Spray and pray. Know what I mean? Gimme. Ow. My body hurts. Ow. Stop with the blowing up and suicide bombing or whatever. Is that an HK? KN. I H. Whatever. I mean, the KN would be good with fast mags, but other than that, it's weak. Better than nothing. Or at least the weapon that I had. Bang. What? Oh, I just have overdrive. Darn it. Thought I had, like, the riot shield thing. Thank you. So just look out for the flaming zombies, because they suicide bomb. That was useless. Ooh. Cool. Bang, 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 bang. Ow! Ow! Stop being a douche nozzle.
Nine!
Gimme the max ammo. Gimme max ammo. Okay. You invisible douche nozzle. How do I destroy it? Ooh, gimme. Bang, 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 bang. No, seriously, how do I destroy it? Do you destroy it or what? No? How do I destroy it, dude? Grenades? No. Grenades. Okay, mate. Could have told me that, but whatever.
Let's go.
I want a new gun soon.
The TARDIS base of operations was just ahead. Once we were inside, we'd be able to figure out what they were planning.
Yup.
Let's go. I'm just gonna skip over you guys.
Ah, suicide bomber!
Suicide bombers! Ah, you guys are scary. Ow. So you can't, like... It's kind of hard to skip by these zombies because they'll, like, come up behind you and trap you if you do skip them. So it's not very easy to do it all the time. So is the point to this to wipe out all the zombies around here? Because I don't think it's going to give me a waypoint. Really, right shield piece of crap? Ooh, what's that? What's that, XR? Yeah, no. Give me the max ammo. Give me the max ammo. Give me it. Sweet. Oh, darn it. I thought it was the BRM. Hate that. Hate this gun so much. Dingo and the BRM are beasts.
Happening. I can't
stay with I never even got my arm pulled off. My voice. Or at least it didn't show it.
I don't understand.
Tell me what happened.
I saw robots and they were ripping me apart. What's happening to me? What was I seeing?
It is a lapse. Your mind is wandering into the unknown. Your subconscious finding fears, dreams, doubts. Stay with me. Stay with my voice. You're still in the factory. You were about to make a discovery.
Wait. Yes, there was a console ahead. Diaz told me to interface to get access to their network. We had to find out what they were planning.
Had you ever extracted information with your DNI before?
No. Nothing can really prepare you for it. The flood of data, endless streams of infinite information. It's instantaneous, and it's an eternity.
What did it show you?
The Cotardas had a contact, an inside man at Coalescence World Headquarters in Zurich. We had his address, ID number, security details, the last of which was most telling. He had extensive security clearance at Coalescence. Specifically, he had access to 6115, the virus.
Then let us do just that. Let us find him. Take me to his apartment.
All right, cool.
We were ready to breach, but it didn't go as planned. He was ready. I had to get after him. Our mark was going to release 6115 into the surrounding area.
Remember, walk before you run. You weren't alone. Who else was there? Taylor?
Taylor. Yes, he discovered our mark had just unleashed the virus into Old Town, turning civilians into the living dead. but Taylor didn't lead that day. No, he had Overwatch. He was our eyes in the sky. Sarah Hall, however. Sarah Hall, the team's intelligence expert, was with me. She had point.
Sorry about that. Cut out.
Had been with Taylor as long as Diaz. He practically raised her.
Couldn't pause it.
He made her. With Taylor in the sky, Hall was our feet.
Can I chase after the scrub now?
She didn't have
please.
As much patience for fresh blood as Diaz. She was direct and focused. And right now, she was about to give me a lesson in target acquirement.
Heat this gun, dude. Seriously, I hate this gun so much. It just sucks.
This guy didn't mess around. He had DNI just like us. He was hijacking any robotics he could, sending them after us.
Yeah, I don't really care about that. Just please, just give me a new gun. Where do I go? Oh. Ow. Oh. Stupid drones. Really shoot them with this weapon. I don't care if there's one left. I don't have time for it. That's getting annoying. Is this area gonna become... Ooh, pretty. Is this area gonna become a multiplayer map? I mean, it looks like it will. I don't know. I kinda like snow maps, and I kinda don't. I'm kinda mixed, because... seems like they put in too much Call of Duty games. Like, at least every Call of Duty has a snow map. Even when the war's not even based in snowy areas, there's always snow somewhere. Come here.
What happened when you caught it?
Our mark was bleeding after that fall through the ceiling. Time wasn't on our side, and we needed information.
So what did you do?
I would do what Hendrix did.
It's funny how I'm not wearing a mask. All that glass would have... just cut through my eyes.
You make it sound cold. You would be diving into this man's mind. A dangerous task. A terminal task.
I know. But you have to make it cold. Detach yourself from the person. It was our first time performing this sort of interface, and Hall wanted to get that point across above all else. It's nothing personal because there is no person. They're not humans. They're data banks for pilfering.
Even though it would kill him.
Even though. It's ironic, really.
Ironic?
Hall teaching me how to raid a person's mind. It wouldn't be long before. Well, we know what happens to Hall. What I do to Hall. But we do what we have to do. This was the world we made. If we don't do it. If we can't sacrifice the individual, how do we protect everyone else?
That is a heavy burden to press upon the individual.
If not us, then who? This was what it was about. Being part of an undead extermination team. Being a dead killer. It's about making that sacrifice. Making the ultimate sacrifice.
What did you find? What secrets did your data bank have to share?
The Cotardus group had set up shop deep in the subways. Whatever they were planning, the answers were there.
Information that would stop the bomb, save millions of lives, the greater good.
Yeah, the greater good.
There's too many cinematics,
Taylor
dude.
Joined us. If we were going to move on the subway, we had to act fast. The attack, whatever it was imminent.
And your mark? What happened to him after your interface?
He was gone. Dead.
Alright, finally. Finally, I can go back to talking. Do I have a new gun now, please? Say. We tracked story.
Down the Catardus operations, and they were putting up a good fight.
Who joined you in the tunnels?
Taylor oversaw the operation, but the lead on this was Peter Moretti, the last of Taylor's team, an explosives expert. He was the guy you wanted when you needed to blow shit up. He was damn good at blowing shit up, which made him perfect for the fight ahead. Fearing discovery, the Catardus Collective had an armada of undead and patrolling robotics guarding the facility. I won't lie, it's strange seeing Moretti like this, knowing what happens next. He was crucial to finding Taylor, to finding Deimos.
You mean the refineries in Cairo?
He had a pivotal part to play. He just didn't know it yet. What he knew then was the way to the
hideout. Dude, I just want to go and skip, like, the cinematics. I'm seriously thinking about starting to skip it, because I really do not care about the storyline. I need a new gun. So, please drop one. I'm going to take the chance. Please drop a... Ooh, Man of War, gimme. Man of War, Weevil. What does the Weevil have? Long barrel and a laser. Sure. Ow! Ow! I thought you were a civilian! Oh my god! I thought he was a civilian. What the heck? Gimme. Yeah, the Man of War is stronger. The Weevil's a little bit too weak. Not for the players, but the undead, definitely. God bless it! God bless undead! Dead, 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 dead! 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 Don't die. Don't die. Please don't. Ah, so many zombies. My god, leave me alone. Ooh, I was a little bit too close there. Can they, can they jump? Yeah, they can. Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa. They're going way too fast, dude. Holy crap. Oh, I trapped myself. Suicide bombers. Dude, I'm gonna hack it even though there's zombies surrounding me. See? I don't take damage until... God bless it. I guess I do have to kill them all. They run a little bit too fast not to. Or they do run too fast, not a little bit. Alright, finally, let's go. I don't really have time for all this crap. Ooh, mystery box, sweet, finally. That's exactly what I need, gimme. ooh, horrible. Whatever. This is not very useful, man. Hey, doctor. Locust, gimme. Hallelujah. I don't know how good it's gonna be, but we'll see. Okay. So simple. Ow. Ow! Scrub. Getting my face like that. Hashtag racked in the face. Where it at though? Let's go. Boom. Ba-da-da-da-da-dum. No. Boom. Boom. Bang. Oh. Bang. Bang. Bang.
No. Don't die.
Go, 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 go. Bang. 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 I'm trapped. No, I'm not. Go, 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 go. Going as fast as possible. I'm skipping all the zombies because it just like takes way too long. The faster, the better. They're gonna open without knocking. It takes like 2 seconds. It's like 5 extra seconds for me to say come in or don't come in. Ah, no. No. Oh, great. That's a one shot? Nice. This locust is a one shot. Bang. Bang. It's beautiful. I wonder if it's that way in the campaign. Dude, just blow up. Oh my god. I'm in. What the heck, man? How do I have 5 deaths anyway? Yep, that was pretty stupid. It's like, how did that thing not blow up? Also, where's other AGR? Ooh, thank god I'm so bad at quickscoping, or else that would have been the end of me again. The end of me again. Ow! Dude, stop it! Oh my god. I'm getting shreked right now. Stop it. Stop it. Where's AGR? Dude, where is it at? I need to take care of it so I don't run into it and then die when I'm not ready. Is it over here? It is. It is. Ow. Thank you. Bang. 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 Are you kidding me? That was so stupid. Thank you. Finally. Nom noms. Oh, another hack. Okay. Fine.
The Cathartis group had planted a biochemical
storyline.
6115 on a maglev train. They were going to detonate it in downtown Zurich. Their plan was to turn the whole city as we feared. Taylor said there wasn't much time, but I'd done good. For all the on-the-job training I'd been through, I'd done all right for myself. All that was left?
What training?
To find the train.
You mean that 20 minutes of training that we just did? Because no, it's not good enough. 5 deaths. Sad story.
Good. You didn't even need my push to the final memory. You connected events and arrived at the truth.
Now what happens?
Now we set things right. Through your mind, you realign the events as they occur.
And by doing this, if I work with you and remember the events leading up to Zurich...
Seizure!
Open the gateway.
Seizure-inducing!
But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let us finish here first.
Gimme. Gimme it. Gimme. Thank you. Bang!
Simple.
Dang it. Too early.
One shot.
Hate you guys. Hashtag shricked. Ooh. Dude, where? Oh my god, dude broke in through the window. How was I supposed to know that? If you're too far ahead, you're screwed and I have to restart all this BS. Oh my god. Hate you. Hate you so much. Ugh, hate you. Bang. 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 Are you kidding me? If I die again? No more end caps. I'm done. I'm done with dying. Shreked. But it's like, if you're too far ahead, you're screwed. It's stupid. Like, how was I supposed to know zombies come out from this area? See? They just randomly spawn in like normal. It's like, how was I supposed to know being that far ahead? Punch. Aw, poor max ammo. Ugh, I'm going as fast as possible. Excuse me. Ugh. Excuse me, zombie. Hey. Don't have that attitude with me. Dang it. Dang it. It's so sucky. Gimme. Bang. 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 Quickscope God at your service. Bang. Bang. Gimme. Uh-oh. Oh, bad idea. Hashtag bang. Ow! Dude, I can't move! Oh my god!
How am I supposed to get out of that?
God. And I have to restart. Seriously, like, they just screw you over. Like, how was I supposed to know you spawned there? Fucking lagger. It's like, come in earlier. Stupid.
I found the bomb car. The whole thing was wired up.
More storyline.
There wasn't time. I couldn't disarm it.
So what did you do?
Remember how we can't get infected? Some of the rumors about us were true. That's why I was there. Why we make the sacrifice. I used my cybernetic abilities to reverse the polarity of the train car and detach it. The car unleashed the gas that saved me outside the city.
And you lived?
I didn't know I'd make it at the time, but I turned out all right. It wasn't the last time I cheated death.
Yeah, I never remembered that part. Like, I didn't remember it back then, but like now it's like, wow. How did I not die? Because it did blow up right in my face.
No. No. I remember this place. What are they doing to me? Dr. Salim, what am I seeing? Taylor? Why can't I move?
You must let this go. Stay with me. Relax. Come back to me. Come back to the void.
No. Make me. There's way too much storyline, dude. It makes me so annoyed. More.
I'm here. I'm back. I'm ready to continue.
Good. Now that you've begun conditioning, let's return to 2070. After coalescence collapsed, you were trapped in Singapore.
With quarantine zones unlocked all over the world, we couldn't raise WA command. If we were going to escape, we had to improvise. We turned to the 54 Immortals. They were dangerous and unpredictable. But they were no enemy of ours.
Hendrix trusted them?
What choice did we have? If we wanted out of Singapore, we had to go through the biodomes. We had to go through the immortals.
Alright, so hope this is the end. And if it is, I am happy because I am tired of this storyline. I do not like the cinematics. Cinematics aren't bad or anything. I don't blame, you know, Treyarch. It's fine. I just do not enjoy their cinematics. I don't enjoy cinematics in video games, period. They have to be played in... They have to be played a normal amount. Well, it's like this campaign just does it over and over. There's way less gameplay. Just way too much cinematics. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys, and I am coming back. PowerTowerG out. Peace. Alright guys, like and follow my Facebook page to keep up to date with the channel. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.